currently facing a grave, grave threat to our national security. Our beloved democracy is in danger. This threat is greater than anything we have ever faced. That is more dangerous than the Nazis and the Soviet Union combined.
Phil.
What can we do, General? Is all hope lost? Not yet. We have called in an expert from our allies in Europe. Doctor.
Thank you, General. There are several techniques we have used with great success. First, we must infiltrate her numbers and then turn them off. This will discourage her.
But we already did that, Doctor. It didn't work. Well, not to worry. We have more tricks. We will make her feel threatened online. Get her into fights with our internet shields. This will keep her distracted and make her seem angry.
We tried that too. She wouldn't take the bait and just exposed our shill agents.
What about subverting her allies? Take away her support.
Did it. She didn't seem to care.
Well, tell her that as Napoleon memoirs she is reading aren't credible.
We did that too. Whatever we try, it doesn't work. She just exposes all of our tactics. We've lost so many agents. Nothing we could do to stop her. She's more active than ever. She's gonna destroy us all.